and crush their bones into splinters while trapping their soul in an eternal prison of despair.
I like your enthusiasm. Any other ideas? Something a little less extreme? Maybe put a sign next to the coffee maker that says, "If you finish the pot, you make the next one."